go, piss face.
Get off! God, such a tosser. Ow!
Such a baby.
Shut up.
Look at me in my little wet, glovey wovies.
It's called being cold.
Hi, Mum.
Hi, boys.
And Mummy's gonna wash all my dirty clothes for me.
Why are you just talking in your normal voice?
Such a baby.
What, for having a broken boiler and no hot water?
No, for asking Mum to scrub your stinky pants.
What? You mean these?
Oh! Get off!
Oh, hello, Bambino.
Hi, Dad.
Ah! Oh, God!
Nice one, Dad.
Oh, excuse me.
That was gross.
That was incredible.
I've got a lousy cold.
Well, thanks, and so have I now.
So do a few germs.
Yeah, a few hundred million germs.
You all right?
Hi, Mum. Dad just sneezed on piss face.
Martin, please, can you stop sneezing on everyone?
What?
Oh, just put your bosoms away.
I told you, I'm bloody boiling.
Your dad.
I swear, I'm so hot, I could rip my own skin off.
Feel free.
What's this box, Mum?
Leave it. It's a surprise. I'll show you later.
A surprise?
What should I do with my dirty washing?
Well, don't dump it there. Put it in the shitty basket.
Oh, the shitty basket?
Yes. Martin, get the shitty basket, would you?
What?
The shitty basket.
Oh, the shitty basket.
Crumble, crumble.
Off.
Here, shitty basket.
Thanks. So come on then, that box.
Ah!
Oh, God! Not in my hair, Jesus!
Yes!
Oh, excuse me again.
You're a pig!
You're a genius.
Go outside.
Well, it's not my fault.
Just go outside and finish whatever you were doing.
Well, I can't control my nasal passages.
Cancer now.
Oh, he sneezed all over a baby today. Oh, so embarrassing.
Wash this snot out of my hair.
What? What's this? Stop it!
Stop what?
Ah, it's in my eyes!
What is?
Run!
Bye, Puffface.
Johnny!
Can you help me, please?
I'm a bit busy at the moment. Why are you bringing a lawnmower in here?
I'm going to use it to slice up your mother. Nah, it's all buggered. I think it must have chewed up a bird or something.
Nice. Finally.
I do my hair in there sometimes.
Really?
Yeah. And me bits. Where do you want it?
Just put it down. Not on me.
Good one, Dad.
Your mother.
Where is he? Adam!
Plus for brains!
Ah! Well, are you going to say bless you?
Bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Doesn't Adam's hair look nice?
Ha-ha.
Oh, get off!
What is the matter with you two?
Oh!
Probably too much testosterone. It's the same with male gibbons.
So go on, then.
Oh, OK. So, Dad and I were clearing out some old stuff the other day when we came across this box. Anyway, we didn't know what it
taking
was.
Taking too long.
Much too long.
Boy!
Oh, my God, Johnny's stupid old cat.
Oh, yeah.
Let me put it on for you.
Get off. Jesus.
Johnny.
I don't remember this.
It's a pencil.
Yes, Dad.
Johnny.
Oh, you bastard.
Adam.
Oh, my God. And a little buzz face.
I know. And look at Buggy.
Oh, disgusting Buggy.
Buggy was not disgusting.
You loved that rabbit.
He used to do things to it.
Very good.
He used to kiss Buggy all over his body before he went to bed, remember?
See?
Yes, okay.
What's this?
Thank you.
What is it?
Nothing.
Adam's diary from when he was 11. Isn't that amazing?
Here's a look. It's private.
Private? You were 11.
So? Did you read it?
Of course I didn't read it.
Did you read it?
No, I just told you it's private.
Dad, did Mum read my diary?
Only April.
April?
Martin?
Some of May.
Excellent.
I told you not to.
Oh, no, sorry. Your mum didn't read it. That was a different woman. I forgot what I was meant to say.
You didn't read it, did you?
No.
Good. At least there's someone with a bit
just
of...
Just half of September.
Great! So everyone's read my diary?
I haven't.
Get off. Well, thank you, Mum and Dad, for betraying me.
Don't be so dramatic. There was nothing interesting in it anyway, was there?
Most of it was about that thing you had with your bottom.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, Adam's arse problem.
Well, very good. OK, can we eat now?
Oi! I love Mummy and Daddy so much. Sometimes it makes me cry.
I would kill myself if Mummy and Daddy died in a terrible accident, or even if they just died. Amazing. Come on, give it.
June the 6th.
Johnny lost Pandy today and cried so much he was sick.
Johnny!
Mum, do you remember when he lost Pandy?
When he lost Pandy?
What animal was Pandy again?
A panda.
Oh, yes.
OK, now.
Jonathan.
But he's not going to find it unless he looks in the outside bin.
What?
I don't remember doing. I went out and dumped it in there and it got all covered in smelly old onions and stuff. And that's the end of Pandy. You threw my Pandy in the bin.
What? It was a long time ago.
I can't believe you.
What happened?
Puss face threw Pandy in the outside bin.
Well, go and get it out then.
Martin, it was 15 years ago.
Oh, well, it would have definitely rotted away by now.
How could you do that? Boy! Do you know how much I love my Pandy?
Johnny, it was years ago.
Exactly, it was years ago.
Mum, it's Pandy we're talking about. Pandy!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have done that then. Oh, Adam, you're a naughty boy. Martin, tell him.
You're a naughty boy.
Dad!
Come on then, din din.
OK, well, I'm going to find Buggy and I'm going to shit him up.
You are not going to shit Buggy up.
I am going to shit Buggy up.
Boys, enough now, all right? It's dinner time.
Yes, listen to your mother.
Thank you.
You can shit Buggy up later.
Nice soup.
You killed my Pandy.
You killed my Pandy. Nice soup, Martin.
What is it?
Vegetable.
Tastes like pear.
I will find him. I'll find Buggy.
You don't know where he is.
Yes, I do.
So you'll move that stinky old lawnmower out of the kitchen then?
Yes, when I fixed it.
Mm. I keep tripping over it in there. Do you want me to break my neck?
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, yes, please. burning! Serves you right! You are not touching Buggy!
Adam, Jonathan! Boys!
Let go! Get off! Me and you bastard!
No way!
It's my room!
Your old room?
I am so gonna find him and shit him up.
You don't know where he is.
It's not you. If you even touch Buggy! Get off!
Won't be long!
What are you...
Get out of that!
Ah! You little bastard! You sod! My legs are...
Where is it?
Jesus!
When I find him, I'm gonna rip his stupid little rabbit head off.
If you do that, I'll...
What is it?
Nothing!
Johnny?
What?
Goodbye.
Forever. Let me out! Open the door!
Sorry, you just have to die in there.
Open the bloody door!
What is going on? Why are you...
Open up, you absolute shit!
Have you locked Johnny in?
Oh, no. Piss off, piss face.
Mum!
All right, Johnny.
God.
The bloody drive belt.
Doesn't matter. Where can I hide Buggy?
Why are your legs all...
Just help me. I need to hide him.
Give it here. There.
I'll pretend I didn't see that.
I'm gonna kill you! Oh, God. Where is he?
Will everyone in the house please just calm down?
Pussface! Pussface! Where is he?
Bloody drive belt. Ah!
Pussface!
Right, Johnny!
Thanks, Dad.
Oh. Oh, hi, Jim.
Hello, Jackie. Oh, you look nice.
Where is that piece of shit?
Sorry, Jim.
You've lost a piece of... Shit.
You seen Adam anywhere?
Go inside.
Have you seen Adam?
I thought you were Adam.
Oh, never mind. Pussface!
That's a piano.
Yes.
It's very realistic. I could almost play it. Ding, ding, dum.
Can I help, Jim?
I used to play the piano.
Did you?
No, not the piano, the bassoon.
Right.
It didn't really agree with me.
I see.
Gave me the hiccups, but sort of in reverse.
Oh. Okay.
Jim. Johnny?
Adam.
Have you just escaped?
What?
The bindlings.
Oh, no, don't worry about...
I had no idea they were treating you like...
No, it's okay, Jim.
I could call someone to help, like a special man.
Jim, I need you to do me a favour.
A favour? From me?
Yes. Can I give you something?
Yes, of course. What is it? Some money? A gun?
No. It's just, I'll give you this.
A weasel?
It's a rabbit, Jim. I had it when I was little. I need you
to... Oh, I see. Like a toy.
Yes, exactly.
I had Philip the Lamb.
Okay, Jim. I need you to look after this for me. Do you understand?
Oh, yeah. Yes, we understand, don't we, Wilson?
Thanks, Jim. I'll come and get it later.
By the way, what's its name?
Oh, Buggy.
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 Oh, Buggy. Buggy.
Jim?
Right.
You're such a sod.
I know.
Do you want it above the knee or below the knee?
Dad! Careful you don't sneeze again.
God, stop it, you bloody wombat!
Do it, Dad!
Martin!
There.
Thanks.
Idiots!
Great. Can we all sit down now, please?
Skill.
Johnny! The house!
Yep.
Gibbons.
Just so you know, Buggy is going to get majorly shitted up tonight.
Oh, just so you know, good luck finding him. Yeah, and just so you know, shut up now.
Adam, pass me the chicken, would you? Sorry, the squirrel.
Martin!
Classic.
Oh, sorry about that, darling.
Please, go and cut your nose off.
What?
Here.
Dad!
Not the chicken! Again? Jesus!
Martin, will you please stop sneezing on everything?
Excuse me!
It's disgusting! Now we can't have any of the chicken!
Oh, don't be so silly.
Or potatoes.
Dad!
Oh, stop being such fusspots, it's fine.
It's not fine.
Boys, it's all right, it's okay.
Mum, this food is now inedible.
Exactly.
Oh, not to me it isn't. Maybe I should just keep spreading my germs all over the place and scoff the lot.
Good idea. Why don't you go and defecate on the crumble?
Lovely, Adam.
We'll have to get a takeaway.
A takeaway? It's Friday night. We'll eat what I've made you, thank you very much.
So we'll just have beans for dinner then, shall we?
Yeah, just beans.
Bless you.
OK, did you hide him in the garage?
Not so.
The shed?
Johnny, I'm not telling you where Buggy is, all right?
Adam?
What?
Thank you. Where is everyone?
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Jesus. What are you doing here?
Me han hoidi. Me moi kiri gui tai hao mi ga.
Doi yu sheng bong hai shou jie.
Han hoidi. Me ning ge da de gao yu lei dong. De la la ta ta.
Mai ya, wo shang hou gong qian kui hai yong la ta.
What's going on?
Li wa hou yu de gao, li zhou ge di gao la ta.
Xiong dai, yi de zhong shui lai yu yong la ta liao bing.
He's a stupid man.
Okay, very quickly. Do you work here? If so, were you just fired? And the big one, really. Were you speaking Chinese?
No. Yes.
Really? Where did you learn Chinese?
Japan. No, Wilson and I just came in for a bit of crispy duck when he did a little, well, a very big something behind there.
Johnny, why don't you go and order?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Jim, I think you should give me Buggy back.
Buggy?
buggy?
Yes, buggy.
I don't have buggy on me.
You do, Jim.
Come on.
Adam, was it two rice or three?
Oh, three.
Three, please.
Jim, give it back. Jim! Jim!
Mum says she wanted seaweed.
Yep.
Thank you. But, Jim!
10 minutes.
Right then, best be off. Come on, Wilson. But, bye! But,
what?
Nothing.
Smashing soup.
Do you have to eat it over there?
What?
Where is he? Johnny!
In a minute!
Come on, your food's getting cold! Are you planning on mowing the kitchen floor tonight?
No, I'm just gonna check the power.
Good.
Then I'm gonna fertilise the stairs.
Sorry, just need the loo a sec.
Well, don't be long!
What? Shit on it!
What? How could you have lost him? Wait, you're not lying, are you, Jim? All right, all right. Where are you now? Okay. Yeah. Stay there. Stay there. Pissing hell.
Boss face?
Good evening.
Okay. Where'd you lose him?
It's all right. I found him. I found him.
Really? Oh, well done. Where is he?
In there.
What are you doing out here? What's going on? Nothing.
My buggy's in there.
What? It's not your buggy.
Well, you gave him to me.
To look after? One minute, you gave buggy to Jim?
Yes, he gave him to me.
Temporarily? Well then, Possface. Better go in and get it.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. That's it. In you get. Oh. Well done.
Oh, it's freezing.
Don't get too wet.
Oh, it's so cold. I can't believe it.
Can't Wilson just get it?
Oh, no. He's not really a fetching mammal.
Freezing.
Wilson, fetch. Go on, Wilson. Good boy. That's it. That's it, Wilson. Go on, Wilson. Good boy. Yeah, get that bucket.
No, 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 no. Wilson. Wilson.
Come on, Wilson.
Wilson.
Come on, boy. All the way. Keep going.
Wilson.
Yes, Wilson. That's it, boy. Drop it, yes. Drop the bucket. Thank you, Wilson.
Give it back, you
shit. He's taken my buggy.
It's my buggy.
Give it back. Give it back.
Where have you been?
Excuse me.
What's going on? Where's Adam?
There was soup in my belly button.
Where is he?
Oh, my God, you're soaking.
I'm up here, Pussy.
Right.
Adam, boys.
Where are you?
Boys.
Johnny.
Okay. You can have him back now. Hi, Mum.
All clean now?
Yeah.
Someone's here to see you.
To see me? Who?
I'm busy.
Hi, Jim.
Hello. I just wanted to say sorry for... Well, you know...
That's okay. Thanks, Jim.
How is he?
He?
Buggy.
Oh, he's fine. He's just drying.
You're drying.
Right, so...
Yes, do you mind if I just...
What?
Well, you know, one last time.
Yeah, go on then.
Oh, buggy.
Thanks.
Okay.
Come on, Wilson. Wilson's not here.
Buggy.
Mom! Mom!
What now? What's the matter?
Pink! It's all pink!
What?
I'm white! They're all bloody pink!
All right.
All his whites have gone pink.
Oh, dear.
How did that get in the...
Well, don't look at me.
Boy, I'm really going to shit him up! Give it back!
Boys! Martin!
What? Bleeding gibbon! Stop it!
Yes!
Oh, no, please don't sneeze.
Achoo!